Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be reacting to Queen, It's a Kind of Magic. Now the reason we're reacting to this today is it was a request in the comment section of a previous video. It was requested by Karen, so thank you very much Karen for your request. And I think I know what this song is. I think I know by the title. It's rare for me to do that. I've got an idea in my head. We'll find out when we get into it if it is the one I think it is. But I can't wait. I cannot wait to get into it. I'm very, very excited. But before we do, I just want to remind you all that we've got a charity live stream, 24-hour charity live stream coming up this Saturday. So Saturday, the 15th of July, 2023. UK time runs from midnight to midnight. Obviously, a lot of you are all over the world. So it'll be slightly different times. But if you can figure out the times, I'll put a community post up with everything that's on there. I'll try and figure out all the different time zones if I can. I'll try and get that on there for you. I know everyone's all over the place. So I'll do my best to keep you updated. But if you can do the research yourself, find out how different UK time is to where you are in the world, that works too. It'll be from Macmillan Cancer Support, which, as some of you know, is a near and dear charity to my heart, as I was diagnosed with chronic myeloid leukemia last year. Me and my family receive support from Macmillan. They do a phenomenal job. They still check in now regularly to see if we're doing okay, if we need any further support. They are an absolute legend of a charity, and we just want to be able to give back to them. There has been a slight change. I've been promoting every day on the YouTube channel, building up towards this day, this big day that's coming up. There's been a slight change to the scheduled lineup. One of the channels that was meant to be working the YouTube side of things alongside me has backed out. So there will be a slight change. What that will be, we don't know yet. We're trying to work on it. I'll put a community post out that will keep everyone up to date with what's going on. There will be a final community post which will confirm all details on Friday. Friday will be the day that it all gets confirmed 100%, because that gives me the rest of today and tomorrow to figure everything out, get it all in place, and I'll let you guys know exactly what's going on a community post on Friday or on the Discord. It'll also go on the Discord, so if you're not on the Discord, check the link tree in the comment section below. That will provide you with an invite to the Discord server, so if you want to join that, we've got a great community over there. You're more than welcome to come join it. And I'll keep everything up to date in there as well. So, yeah, a lot of fun stuff planned. Hopefully you can make it to the 24-hour charity stream. And if you can make it and you can afford to donate, even better. But if you can't afford to donate, don't worry too much about it. Just being there will help. Having you guys there to help us through the stream will be incredible. You know, we need the support of the viewers to help us get through the 24 hours, so that would be amazing if you can make it, and like I say, if you can afford to donate, even better. Let's not waste any more time. If you're new to the channel, you know what to do. Let's get into the reaction.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one gold, one golden glance of what should be. It's a kind of magic. One shaft of light that shows the way. No mortal man can win this day. It's a kind.
I'm just gonna stop it there for just a moment. I am gonna say this is the song I thought it was. So I love this song. I do. I think this is a great song. Freddie smashing it as always on the vocals. It's the first non-live performance that we've done for a while with Queen. I think the only non-live. I keep going to say live because we've done so many that are live. The only other non-live performance I believe we've done was either... It was either Bohemian Rhapsody or... I can't remember what the or is. It was there was one. There was definitely one. We started out with a non-live performance. You guys have absolutely smashed the comments up with requests for live performances. This one wasn't requested as a live performance, but we can do this as well as a live. If you want a live version of it as well, I'm more than happy to do it. But this one wasn't specified to be a live performance. That's why we're doing the official video. Well, official video remastered. But if you want a live version of it as well, I can certainly arrange that. But I love this song. I love this song. I'm enjoying it so far. Let's get back into the reaction. The day will dawn. Stop it there for just a moment. I'll go back, don't worry. I just didn't want to cut off Sir Brian during his guitar solo because that's criminal. That's criminal. You can't do that. I love it though. I absolutely love it. Hold that thought. Sorry about that. Hopefully I'm not coming down with anything. This will be the worst time for me to do it, especially with the charity stream coming up on Saturday. But yeah, this is... such a great song. It is. It's such a great song. That image doesn't look great, I must admit. Where that's paused does not look great. But anyway, the song is incredible. It is. Freddie delivers. The band, the rest of the band are absolutely delivering. As always. I know it's not a live performance, but I still think Queen are just as amazing, whether it's live or not. I really do. They smash it every single time. And I would love to watch a live performance of this song as well. Because we've watched a lot of live performances of Queen and they've all been spectacular. So I wouldn't mind doing another live performance. But I think it's so good. So, so good. Yeah. Let's carry on. So smooth. That transition there is so smooth. Let's listen to that again. 1,000 years will soon be done.
magic.
Have it, Queen. It's a kind of magic. Ah, so good, so good. Obviously, it's a 10 out of 10. Obviously, it's a 10 out of 10. There's something special about Queen. There really is. There's something very, very special about Queen. And I think no matter where you go in the world, everybody's heard of them, right? There is something very, very special about this band. Obviously, Freddie's voice just unreal. Unreal, and I would love to hear a live version of this, like I said. So potentially, if that's something you guys want, we can make it happen. Just like a kind of magic. There you go. I think this is a phenomenal song. And Queen are just a phenomenal band. As you know, they just deliver every single time. There's never a foot put wrong when it comes to Queen. And I can't wait for the next song. I'm just loving the Queen journey. I'm sharing with you guys. I've heard some of these songs. I've not heard some of these songs. But I've just had such a great time reacting to Queen and sharing it with you guys. Because your love for Queen is unquestionable. It is. It's unquestionable. And I can tell from your comments how much you love Queen. And the requests you put in week after week. You know, every time I upload a Queen video, you guys are straight in the comments with more requests. And I love it. I absolutely love it. And I want you to keep them coming because we're having so much fun. It's just amazing. It is. Listening to Queen is like a kind of magic. It really is. I can't wait. I can't wait. That's all I can say. I can't wait for the next one. Hopefully I'll see you guys this Saturday. Hopefully you'll show up for the charity stream. We've got lots of fun stuff planned. Not everything will be for everybody potentially, but hopefully you'll enjoy what we do have planned. And I can't wait. I can't wait to see you on Saturday. Can't wait to bring you another Queen video after this one. So thank you very much for watching. If you're new to the channel, you know what to do. If you have anything you want me to react to, anything at all, just let me know and I'll react to it. And I'll see you next time.